Anyway, okay, let's do like a good run and see what we can get. Can we get like 230?
I got a tip last night from my...
Yeah, so like, hooray, we're doing a run. Awesome. That's why you really gotta do these. Okay. You gotta do these properly. Off stream so that you can be equally boring, but at least there's not my face here going all the time, right? Tutorial me, baby. Again and again and again. I'm not quite sure I've got it. One day I'm gonna run in there and see what's up.
Really very odd.
Really very odd.
His lordship has gone for a walk. Can't have gone far.
Five picked men. My lord, five picked men with me, and we cut our way through.
He's your cousin, my lord.
I won the bet. My shaft was closer by a thumb's width. The bloodline noble should rightfully be mine.
If I may, my...
Well, you can go put your shaft closer then.
I see.
Close one. But I've still got the goods.
You can go put your shaft closer than a thumb's width to your cousin if you want, as your business mate.
Lord Julian's medallion. There's the torch.
Good to see you.
Now give the signal. It's out. I hope that cook is as good as his word.
They doubled the watch.
This castle's as old as South. It's an old part of town. Streets are all different here, not like Aldale or Stone Market.
Ah, what do you know about it?
I could have been in the city watch. I knew it that well. I could find my way around blind.
All right, he's in the hallway.
Well, that's a little bit not great.
I see you, Jennifer. Prepare to die.
Hey! I've been blinded.
That's a little bit not good.
What just...
Hey! I mean, don't hurt me!
Noise.
Milady Elizabeth is a proper lady. She attended
something rustling
for young ladies, and she can write in both ancient brilliant and modern prinkish.
I'm done for.
I love that line. I'll be back with like a million guards. That's funny. Lady, stop panicking. You're making me feel like a bad person for shooting your friend.
Maybe I'm safe here.
Yeah, well. Game told me to. Game makes me.
Hell's bells!
Hell's bells! Not in the fourth game. If there's someone named Moira, it's not the same. They're just using the names. Because everyone knows that lady you rescue in Running Interference is actually a pigeon cunningly disguised as a human woman. That's why sometimes Basso gets stuck in a room, because he realizes it and he's like, my fiance is a pigeon, and his brain breaks and he can't go anywhere.
For a matched set.
What the? I better tell someone about this.
Don't keep wasting my arrows, you fucking prick. Oh my god. Where's that other guy?
Rutherford family vault. That opal is as good as mine. So this is what they all wanted. Well, it's better off with me. South Quarter. It's not much, but it's hard.
Oh, it's just you. At first, I thought somebody had broken in or something.
So he says,
and there's no need to worry about the residents.
The
city watch are the guys who want to lock me up, though. Gotta keep my eye out for them. Those are city watch. You can tell by their insignia. They're the guys I have to look out for. This is Black Alley. The red handprint is the mark of illegal establishments.
Triggered the thing somehow.
Looks like Lady Elizabeth is here with a couple of friends.
Thought you could get away, didn't you?
You're finished, Taffer.
Well, I've made it past. Big Bertha's place is marked on my map with a red handprint.
Everyone would be surprised. Isn't that even better?
No!
I hate parallel parking, but I haven't driven in many, many years. Crap, where am I going? I haven't... Who's saying my imagination are dirt? I haven't owned a car since 2013, and I haven't driven one since probably, like... Probably at least 5 years. No, it's the wrong choice. It's just I can't justify the cost. I love driving. I'll get a car eventually.
Oh yeah, I see your point. I guess. Are you sure you ain't just
St. Edgar's Church?
The key. Look, I don't have a bloody day to get the key, do I? Come on.
Builder, grant me thy strength for my
any run seems like a breezy piece of cake that takes only a minute compared to that frickin' tetroxide thing. Like, couple hours, no problem, mate.
Let's see what Greedus has been up to.
Did I really get all this stuff? I guess so.
Brother?
Gone. What in ha! 'Tis like you have struck with a feather.
Who art thou, and how comest thou to
darkness?
Well, first of all, I stimulate myself a bunch.
I do wish I could see. Oh, mine eyes are almost recovered. Dost thou see thy death coming?
Motorcycle? No, I have no interest in those.
Who hath taken this? Let the builder smite them.
Okay, the pretty girl point is a pretty convincing point, but other than that, I like cars, they just look sweet. And you can carry stuff in them sometimes. I hope I got that picture, because otherwise...
Thou shalt receive thy
wait, exactly what did he do to me? I'm magical, but it doesn't seem to have affected me. I just don't have any interest in them. Sporty coupes, heck yeah. I guess you can't carry as much in a sporty coupe, but like, trade-offs, people. God, this is slow. Kinda. All right, let's go.
Didst thou see, Inspector Dre?
What?
Hey!
So late into the night upon the
stay
night.
Here.
Wouldst that I might, but more of our brethren doth arrive.
Looks like I'm going to have to do some snooping around if I want to get inside. Too much to hope for that no one misses it.
Sup?
Does not for
terribly,
me to
I've had to
here.
Kill people and knock people out and steal from people. God, it's a mess.
Now that I have the chalice.
Mm-hmm.
like I was saying before, any run seems breezy compared to that, so this I'm just like, I can do this, no problem, I'll do another Thief 3 run, like whatever, I won't even remember it. It's like, oh, I guess I did that today, eh.
Sure, sure. I ain't heard it, and neither has Percy.
Okay, okay. Garrett was a knight, just like tonight, and I was walking all alone up near the grave.
Ah, sir, welcome. Is this your first time visiting us? Take your time. Peruse. Enjoy. Shopping should never be a rushed experience.
The keepers want me to...
Cool. Well, I mean, yeah, the bloopers were entertaining. The other run is not necessarily entertaining. It's just impressive in concept. But it's basically just me going, not saying much. Oh, I'm going to play. Oh. Chasing me or what? Holy shit, none of us can actually see our eyes. Oh my god. How do we even know we have them? Oh yeah, mirror.
Woodsies.
It was a bit farther than I planned.
Bees
are the best, you gods. Ha ha! Hot bees? Oh! So much for that. God, what? That ain't good.
What bee's this? Oh, him be slipper. Someone is deaded here.
Somebody no, I can't be using that for them.
Murdered. Sapped.
Welp. I knew that was a bad idea. Pull on the puller and push on the pusher and the pickles go into the jar.
Murdered. Murdered. Sapped.
We got that already. Frickin' what? He hasn't killed himself. Dang it. What wisp? No, the guy kills himself by walking onto the fire all the time. Bro!
Careful.
Sure about that? Because he said that you could knock people out, or you said that you could kill statues with one knockout hit to the back when they're unalerted, but that's not true. I tested it. Okay, wait a minute. I already went up that way, so actually... we can go look at the video from just the other day. I tested it a bunch of times. Yeah. What's this guy doing? Come on.
He's not using it any longer.
Well, maybe on lower difficulties, but I haven't tried. But anyway, when you hit them unalerted from the back, they get stun locked, so it makes it easy to kill them. So it's like almost as good.
Thank you.
So this is the Jack Knoll.
Yeah, they were unalerted.
Stupid torches never stay lit.
Garrett. Excellent. Follow me.
I've returned with the artifacts, Garrett. Excellent. Follow me.
This is Orland's office. He is busy and has nothing more to say to you.
Has there been any progress, Elder Granger?
On which quest? The reacquisition of the compendium of approach or of its glyph key?
Well, if this guy thought the glyph key was in this sunken citadel, I don't see why I shouldn't go look there. Sounds like it might be a profitable trip.
There would be considerably more progress if the teams were allowed to consult with interpreter.
What do you mean you can't find it?
She seeks the brethren and be.
Should be the last one.
I have trusted me interrupted.
Then the answer to your previous question is... Hello, Garrett. Orland informs me that you are to receive the Keeper Door glyph. You must perform the scribe ritual to do so. Place your hands into the indentations on the plaque behind me. That is all. Greeting. Very well, Garrett. You now have all the power.
Crap. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. Oh, yeah? Little game bug, I guess.
Last night.
How are things?
Ah! Come on!
Who are you? Oh, I've got to tell the guards.
Thank you.
Okay. I don't care about that. I'll go to the other store. Totes, of course.
You with the hood. Out of the way.
You get out of the way. Shoot the beetle, you jerks. Don't we all?
Who's that? Let me get a look at you.
What be is that, you havers?
A lettering from Diane.
Here's me that. Hey.
Now that I know you can actually
my
do
eyes.
This.
Bees can't see.
Shoot it in the portal and it hits something.
Funny. I was really ready for a fightings, but there be's no one here.
Here in the docks is a great place to shop.
Greetings, and
interesting.
Thank you for shopping at the Undercurrent.
You should stop in.
Sam Swarthy, proprietor, at your service. I've been working on a motto, but it ain't done yet. So just get shopping. Well, thank you, I guess. Nice doing business with someone who don't stink up the place with fish smell. Did you find everything?
Sure is a
sure are a lot of them.
What?
Here he is! We'll take him together.
Yeah. I got it, didn't I? Well, I don't actually need the fire arrows until later, so...
What happened here? Maybe there's something in the ship's manifest. Or the captain's log.
So I can come back at some point.
Described in the manifest must be the compendium the keepers are looking for. Sounds like it was brought to Captain Moira.
Oh, don't fall in the water, jeez. It's a whole freaking level for that. Okay, how's my hammers all the way up? Yeah, easy.
The lead from the abysmal gale has...
Yeah, but I want to get a really good run. 2.5 hours or less, maybe. 2.5 would be good. Yeah, it's crazy I was able to do it so well given how little I played it.
Just the wood settling.
Is it here?
Not very nice.
Aha!
Idiot.
Where? I know, it's kind of weird. Just flash bomb the statues, get them off your back.
A ruby ring and pearls for my ears. Is that noise around?
Soon, drinking good dark ale, nibbling.
Should be silent.
Where are the other taffers? I don't know. Where are the other taffers? With nothing but pistachios to keep me company?
Thought I heard something. Oh.
Someone more exciting than me who goes blah blah blah. Come on, bruh. Bro. Bloody waste is what it is. There's lots, like a loading zone, for instance.
You're not doing yourself any good.
God damn.
But wine is the last thing she needs. What if she swoons and falls to her death? Do you want that on your conscience?
Did I just hear?
What the? I'm gonna go get someone to deal with you.
Yeah, I tried that in the last video too. That was one of the things I tested at the start. Actually, no, it wasn't. You know what? It wasn't the last video. It was the video before that. Because I had to stop and restart the stream. So the shorter one before last.
That's got to be the compendium.
Make sure to choose all videos, not just highlights or featured or whatever. There should be a short one, or I do some tests right at the start.
Ah, this time for keeps.
That is so stupid when Gamal just falls on her face and never gets up.
I know where you are. I'll be there in just a tick. Somebody better...
But you can only do it when there's like a ramp or some stairs. You can't seem to do it on flat ground.
I've stolen the compendium.
So the hardest part, you can't really do it. You can't do it in the graveyard unless you like get her up on the stairs, but that's super dangerous. So I go in here for 200 loot, but really I go
this
in here because I love this.
Forbidden libraries.
Forbidden libraries. This is the atmosphere,
my
man.
Way in, but I can't let any keepers
keeper
catch
atmosphere.
Me in there.
I did not expect it recovered. Not in my lifetime.
Yes, I did. I tested it 1,000 freaking times. Pretty sure I did at least once. But it shouldn't matter. Because that doesn't matter for AIs in general. It just, like, all that does is make them stop more conveniently for you. Where am I going? I'm going to the docks, I think.
Last night.
Wait.
Bah, humbug.
Bah, humbug. Well, you're going to have to record a video of doing that. Burden of proof is on you. You record a video of it happening, I'll watch it, okay? Make sure you're an expert and all that.
Garrett.
And you have the sneaky upgrade, because if you don't have the sneaky upgrade, then the city sections are always normal. And if you have gold, I don't know what the hell. Yeah, there's like implicitly expert in city that sneaky does. But I mean, I guess I could try it some more when I finish this. Okay, let's see here.
Who's that?
Oh, crap, I missed one of those cornerstones over there.
Oh, hi. Welcome to my store. I calls it the Undercurrent. Get it? wipe your feet, and don't go touching nothing if your hands are dirty.
I'm gonna get at least one there, probably. Why?
Hope you washed your hands, and cover your mouth if you cough. There's a.
Why am I missing money again? Yeah.
Looks like I've found the entrance.
So I need a few fire arrows. Oh, I've got 14. Wow, how did I get that many? Okay, I'll take that. That's more than enough. Should do me the whole game.
See these hatch.
Why am I so low on money?
For the man who is missing.
Go on, then. I seriously do not have all day for this trash.
You come, let me catch you. You take all the day. I
kill. Prick. Die! Imbecile. Don't have the equipment for this. Thank you.
Golden Crown, eh? Now I'm interested.
You can do this mission without stealing the crown. Yeah, there's something to do with it. Like, if you don't do that, then it ends up in the museum.
There's
no,
the crown.
No, wait a minute.
But I see I'm going to have to work.
I think
for
it's
it.
Actually you do have to steal the crown, but it's if you don't sell it, then it doesn't go into the museum or something like that. Like, if you just pick off your loot one by one to sell and you don't sell the crown and just keep it with you. Actually, I don't think you can avoid... Wait, because, like, your objective is to find what happened to Keeper Rafe, but when you read his journal, you hear about the crown, I'm pretty sure, so I don't think you can avoid it. Well, if it comes from the book, how the hell would you avoid it? Sounds like a bug, though. It's definitely not intended.
I see the Kershaw guards it in them throne room.
I tells you it bees them gold and powering crowner. They bees never deserving it.
Woodsy one will bees pleased to we bring her set back.
We bees not strong enough. Them's Kershaw beats us always.
Them's Kershaw. Hey.
Yeah! Oh, my eyes! Bees can't see!
But why wouldn't you want to steal the crown? Because you need to get the loot up there to get your loot goal, which means you're going to be right next to it anyway, so there doesn't seem any time benefit. Wait a minute. Thank you. Yeah. No, I killed all the friends. I keep trying to make new friends, but I end up just shooting them in the face with arrows. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, man. True, but he causes chaos on the street.
Well, looky look. Garrett, I can't believe it's you in my store. Let me know if you need help finding anything. I'm Marla. Marla Madison. Used to be a thief myself. Maybe you heard of me, or... but oh, you probably just want to shop. You hear about that fellow they found?
Excuse me.
The keepers are waiting.
These machines could crush me flat. Better keep on my toes.
I have to let myself jump.
Well, I know there's something, like an attic or something, but not really needed.
Needst thou a lesson in fighting?
Cut.
I shall hammer thee!
Look, get here so I can... Not great, but oh well. Because by the time you get there... Oh, you need gloves? Well, maybe I don't know then. I don't know. Thank you. I mean, there's a few climbing places around the city.
I don't know about stopping time.
Ultimately,
this should let me stop the clockworks.
It's like, meh, you don't really need them. And they're slow in the speedrun.
Hey!
Oh, wait, he's got loot on his waist. That's why you want to get him. Okay, well, never mind. And I guess I go back to doing what I did before. And he's not a combatant, so I can't. God damn it.
What was it?
Understood. Gotta bop him. Yeah, he runs away. Someone, oh my god, dude.
Show thyself! Ah! Ah! Mine eyes!
My death shall pay for thy sins.
Sins.
Good excuse for this interruption. Well, are you there? Thank you.
Sabotaging the clockworks is going to make a lot of noise. I need to finish my other business here first.
How does one not kill you? Ridiculous.
My work has finished.
Get out of the way of your gold, dude. Come on. Can't be spinning too many of these fires, though.
Master Tobias, as thou didst instruct me, spent a night in meditation upon the working of the Bible. I shall go rather receive the soul of thy faithful servant. Fly all thy like. Hey!
Fly? Don't you mean thee?
Darkness.
I want that loot. Come on, I want that loot. Somehow Garrett got all the way out before it crashed.
Hey, that's him! Go in on the street!
Ha! Too much for ya!
Okay, I was hoping you just wouldn't be able to get into here.
Which way was I facing?
Damn it. The secret keeper place. I mean, come on, right?
Parola. You are so dead. Ain't nowhere to go, you know.
The enforcers are using telepathy to communicate silently.
Am I allied yet? Oh my god, I'm still not.
Uh-huh. I don't think
I'm getting out of here. The watch can take care of this. I had my head. Is this? Why do I have no loot whatsoever? Hey, Garrett.
Hey, did you know? Hey, did you know? Hey.
I'll just let you shop.
Was I asleep? What was that? I'll just have a quick
Everything on sale tomorrow, 20% off.
Did I get this one? Yeah, some wiki somewhere says Terry voices Marla. I am pretty sure she also voices Carmen because I listened really closely. The accent hides it, but I'm pretty sure it is her as well. dude. They sure are, little Timmy. When the hell do I get to sell the other crap? I don't think I go back to the docks until the end, am I right? Yikes. Oh, but there's another guy in Aldale. What, which alcove? The one in the docks? Yeah, I used to, but it's like 100 loot or something. It's not really worth it. I come. God, no. This isn't where I'm supposed to go. Where am I supposed to go?
Eyesight's coming back. Thank God.
Oh, the Keeper compound. Again. Dude, what are you guys doing? Will you shut up and stop killing me constantly? Yeah, I know, but like, you don't need them. It's like, meh.
He's in the streets, he is!
Take that!
Stand fast, I'm with
you! I can't wait. What equipment do I even have for this stupid Keeper compound? What?
Evening to you!
Right.
It's like. Oh, well. Just have to What's improvise. That do?
I won't let you get away this time.
What? There.
A routing mistake like that.
Who's making all the noise? My eyes!
It's not the end of the world, but yeah.
Merlin's tunnel was...
Bloodshed in the compound. It has been centuries, has it?
What the...
Never
Who's
got
over
to
there?
Finish my...
I've got to tell someone about this.
Where's the guy? Come
was
on.
It impossible to tell.
Yeah, but I already took out two of the guys who are going to vote, so they're just going to vote no every time now.
Was that a noise?
Orland, Orland. I wouldn't have thought you were the Peeping Tom sort.
But I think there's a bug where even if they vote to move the thing, it doesn't actually, or it gets duplicated or something, so...
Yes?
But it doesn't change anything.
I heard nothing of importance.
Yes.
Found you!
God damn it.
Now.
Shit. One of the keeper's death lines is it's not easy to kill a keeper, especially one who does not wish to be killed. I'm like, really? That is so goofy.
The noise has given you.
Watch yourself. Listen to that.
Like, that's just a little really too goofy for me. It's like,
easy to kill a keeper, especially.
Well, if you do see Artemis, tell him that I cannot find the letters. Another must have borrowed them, though I gave no...
Hey! Who is there? Answer me. I must enlist the help of others.
I don't know. It's a bit too goofy sometimes.
This looks like Artemis' room. Maybe I can find out where he went.
What do you mean you hope she's still alive? She's not alive. She died like missions ago.
Thank you. whoever did this knows a lot more about glyphs than most keepers. That's not good. No one is supposed to know I'm here. So who left me this note?
Because it is, bro. God, my eyes. Nah, they're allied. I allied with them. I checked.
This is all day.
But now they should be ultra allied, yeah. 100%.
We're lucky to have him. With Inspector Drept taking offices so close, should keep the riffraff at bay.
Inspector Drept keeping us all safe.
Really, Oscar?
Really, Oscar, you poo-poo everything.
I'm fine. I really think I'm fine.
Welcome, welcome. Step into my store. I call it Carmen's Place.
I don't need gas bombs
me.
For the cradle.
I'm Carmen. The Hammerites think I sell ladies' undergarments or something.
I don't know where either.
They got that impression, but it keeps them away. So everybody's happy, yeah?
It's one too many. Oh well. I don't know when I'm gonna next need flash bombs, though. Before the museum. I guess I'll be able to buy some then. I'm just gonna say I will. I hope this all works out.
Oh, what's all this? What? You think I can't hear that?
Out of the way. Come on, I'm not wasting a single one of these on you.
If you made any more noise, you'd wake up the whole day.
By the...
The Shale Bridge... She looks familiar. It's that Keeper Translator girl. But that can't be. This portrait must be as old as the building.
I can hear you breathing. Nobody here in the cradle does that anymore. How did you get in? My name is Laurel. Something changed when you saw my picture. That's why you can hear me now. I want to leave here, but I can't. The cradle won't let any of us go. Will you help me? They filled up a bottle with my blood. It's down in the storm cellar. It's very dark down there. Please find the bottle and drop it into a drain pipe so it will end up outside. It's important.
This one must be hers.
That's the cage where they used to put the new patients until a cell opened up. You should stay out of there, or the cradle might see you and try to keep you here forever.
So alertness level, maybe? Or just chance?
Some amateur work.
The staff blamed him for what happened to me. They were wrong.
Thank you.
is more than I thought. You can't get it all here. You have to go into the past.
Yeah, so you get all the fire arrows, so I don't need to buy any anyway, I guess.
You'll have to pretend to be one of the patients, so the cradle won't see you.
But you need them for the keeper compound, so...
Each of the patients from Whitehall had a favorite toy that they liked. You can use them as keys to go into the cradle's memories. Find one of those toys, and I'll tell you what to do next. She danced for us in the old puppet theater. It's the lobotomy room now. The toy you just picked up is a key to the cradle's memories. Now you have to figure out where to bring it. There's a special place for each toy. When you put the toy in the right place, you'll enter the past. But if the staff catch you, they'll take away your toy, and you'll have to find another one. Now, will you get my diary? In the real world, it's all torn apart, and we never find all the pages. But in the past, it's just the way I left it, up in the nursery tower. Please find it.
I know you're going to walk by one way or the other. Come on.
Started letting the patients stay here, there wasn't enough room for everybody. All of us children had to move here into the nursery tower. where the babies used to be. I was playing hide and seek with my friend Drept, but he never found me. Instead, the Grey Lady found me. I tried to run, but the door was locked, and I couldn't get it open.
Quick enough.
Good. The cradle can barely remember me anymore, but it can still see the bloodstain in the attic. You'll need to clean it up in the past, where it's always fresh. Sometimes when the staff took patients to a treatment room, they wouldn't ever come back. They used something called dissolution serum to clean up afterward. Get it, and then use it on my bloodstain in the attic. Where I saw you the first time.
Did it! The cradle can't remember me anymore. We can leave now. Meet me in the lobby. I'll show you the way out.
Remembers you now. You've been here too long. There's only one way to leave the cradle.
What the hell kind of...
You have to trick it. I'll help you.
How did that hurt?
First,
that never hurts.
Enter the past as your real self. There's a cage in the storm cellar. You have to go inside it and close the door. Then you'll enter the cradle's memories as your real self. But you can't let the staff find you. If they catch you this time, you'll be dead forever. Yes, is a different time, just before they end. You look like yourself now, and the cradle can see you. If the staff find you, they'll kill you. There's one last thing you have to do. Go to the top of the staff tower. There's an open window up there. You have to jump out. Then the cradle will think you killed yourself, but you won't really die. You'll just be outside where it can't see you. I'll be waiting for you.
Finally managed to escape.
We made it out of the cradle. Follow me. I'll take you to the place she buried me. Bring my blood with you.
Get someplace soon. I'm starting to lose patience.
Are gone, and she can't use my shape anymore. And I'm finally free. Oh, I have to go. Thank you. Thank you. Goodbye.
What dost thou do there, Garrett?
'Tis surely wicked.
Save your asses, thank you. But sure.
Builder Frosty, pagan wretch! Thou shalt regret thy
Well, looky, looky.
Wow, $7,000. Finally something decent in money there.
Say, Garrett, I've got a sec. Could you sign something for a friend of mine? Sort of an autograph kind of thing? Her name's Marla, too. Just by coincidence. Anyway, she's just wild about me actually knowing you, but you're busy right now, I see.
See what that was.
Never seen a lady hammerite. Pigs, all of them.
Hey. Hobies!
Taff!
You ever seen a wavy hammerite?
There must have been a fight or something
fresh.
Here.
Lady, never seen a lady hammer. You want the mechanist there. I stole from them. Shouldn't do that.
Never. Bees them troubling moon tonight, Garrett.
If there's a climbing gloves place up there, I don't know where it is, and like, meh.
Well, of course they died, Amanda, old girl. Well, the two of them
didn't have
half
a brain between them.
I'm gonna
get you.
I can't see. I can't see.
hell am I doing? Where? Yeah.
How many times am I going to steal this thing?
Yeah, go look at it. That's the point, bro. Come on. Yikes. Masses.
Must have
the wheel strum. I guess I've got what I need.
Gamal is after the
you
Where's the key? Come on. Flashes.
He's blinded me.
This must be one of their thief-proof security measures. But everything has a weakness. Or a power switch. Or something.
Oh, God, bung it!
Hit one and it went flying. God damn it. There.
Saw something. Like a... not sure. Who turned this off?
Heard something.
Now it's your turn, killer.
Okay. Perfect. That's economization for you, son. That's wasteful.
So you found me once again, little man.
Great.
but I'm down here sleeping in the arms of a statue. Do you want to see me? Then go to the curator's balcony. There you must raise me up.
Fastest, but so I missed some even with those other pieces. So weird. To consult the run again to figure out what I keep missing.
Where's the guard? No discipline, I see. Still there, eh? Don't worry, I'll be finding you soon. Is the... Ah, at least I know I want...
The hell? Where was the other guy?
Exactly easy, but I was expecting more interference from Gamal.
Outside? No. Nope. think I missed something else. Whatever. Good enough.
I've
nothing out there but pretty gardens and dudes wanting to kill you. Uh-oh, that's a bad sign. That's not good. He killed that guy. Because it's titanium, you don't save, bruh.
Catch and find and crush and crush and crush and find.
So anyway. See? He raised his blackjack up automatically and it still takes 4 hits. There, see? Oh, thanks for the sub, dude. Unless those are bots, I'm not sure. Sometimes it says somebody subbed and then there's no sub. I don't know. Where am I going now? I want to go this way. Prepare to get oiled up. Don't let the greed get the better of you, Garrett. Oh my god. So, if you go like this, on the slope, bam. KO'd. What a wimp.
One down, four to go.
Crush and kill and find.
Hello, my hooded friend, Garrett.
Take care of those guys for me, please. Four again. Two, three, four. She left a statue too, damn it.
Creep back, sneak back, come back, come talking and fiddling and digging things up and taking what I took. And is mine now. Mine, mine. Not hers, not hers now.
God damn it. Let me through, you.
Strong, young and alive they were. Bring me their strength, their blood, their life, their shape, and make
That's
it
two.
Mine.
I still
mine.
Have three.
Don't
These
get stuck on the
position.
Bush. There we go. Jeez, Hepburn minutes.
By the might of the
bees blinding.
Hey!
mercy!
Back there.
I can initiate the failsafe.
Bad luck. God damn it.
I knew it. Is violence really the end?
Yes, it is. Come on! I want this to be a 5-hour run. Come on, bro. Move it.
So far, so good. Now there's only two artifacts left to place.
There's that shiny loot in that frickin' set of bushes again. What's going on?
I will kill you for this.
Ally, jerk. Oh my god.
Cannot see, blind cannot see.
Stink up the place with fish smell. Did you find everything you want? This ain't.
Find the sap. Cannot see. Blind cannot see.
She's over there.
Four of the five are all set.
Wow, that almost fell in. Now. One day I'm gonna fall in the water there.
Cannot see, blind cannot see.
The sentience. So sad. sad and simple. Most of them cannot even speak.
I thought that Hag was trying to reunite us all to have our potential unlocked at last. It is the thief who wishes to unlock our but only I am the final way. The last destiny approaches.
This does something useful.
Hey!